Espen must be cold without his jacket.
When I saw Espen's jacket there on the ground, it felt like something inside me broke. I suddenly realized that this was really happening. He had been taken from me. His coat. His little coat lying in that dark place. I was his mother. I was supposed to protect him. He trusted me, and I let him down, as I had so many times before. His jacket was a symbol of my failure. I promised myself I would find him and bring him back. I just hoped that was a promise I could keep.